Okay, there we go. And it's loading. Okay.
Andy boy. That's a no from both of us. I notice an extreme lack of testicles in the room. Wait, I stole your bet. Oops. I was trying to close the door, but the horse keeps getting in the way. Backwards fast enough. It's a good thing I have so much dirt in my inventory. Nah, I don't think I'm gonna do that. I love you too. Can you get some gravel and sand for me? Kill some skeletons for their bones. Are you watching the stream? That's explains why there's two people here, because I'm also watching the stream with an alternate account. Which means nobody is here. Make sure you have a sword, a shovel on you. Ah yes, I'm going to dig a hole with my sword. My brother used to do that. He'd take his machete and just stab the ground. I mean, it would make a nice straight down hole for him to put a pole for his little tent in. Looking neat. What? What's a warden? Yes. The next room over would probably be Brian's room. Why do you have a potion effect? If I hit you, you'd die right now, wouldn't you?
My boss just sent me this. How do you feel about that? You mind if I go help them?
I don't care. Why are you asking me?
Because you're here. Normally I'm at work, and so I just wondered if that would be a bother to you. You can tell me no. You don't want me to go.
I don't care, it's fine.
Sure?
Yeah, if you don't want to go, don't use me as an excuse.
I'm not using you as an excuse. Why are you being mean to me? I want to be helpful, but...
Will you go put the sand and gravel in a chest? Oh, is it in my inventory? Oh, it is. Well, once that poison wears off, will you go get more? Oh, that's the bad omen effect. It was green. I thought it was poison. Well, then will you go get more? Probably also get yourself a bucket of milk. I'm getting like 15 lag spikes at once. What's happening? Approaching. Oh, we have iron. I just have it in my inventory. But we might need more. You can go mining if you want. But I'm still building. Or we could both go mining. Oh, that's a skeleton. Carrots still need to grow. because you were a baby. You were small, you were a worthy of love.
Hey, Pumpkin?
Yeah?
After I come back, I can
Hold
take
on, give me a second. What?
After I come back, I can take you to the store to get picture frames if you like.
Alright, how long will you be there though?
I don't know, probably just an hour or two, hopefully. Will that be okay for you?
Yeah, that's fine.
Maybe, 2 or 3 hours maybe. I'm hoping not longer than that. What will happen is they had a case that was a heart attack. They don't have a bed, so basically I'm going to watch the person. And then when they're finished with two more cases, then they'll come and watch the heart attack patient, and then I can go.
All right.
That makes sense. You look upset.
I'm fine.
Okay. You're looking at me like I'm crazy. Excuse me.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Why does it say there's only one viewer now? Did my phone turn off? No, my phone didn't turn off. Still recording too. Walking in the way with me doing dirt. I love you too. Also, I just realized that all of these rooms are going to have different wallpapers, which means that I should probably be spacing them 2 blocks apart instead of one. Sauce is now my least favorite description of milk.